51 years and 8 generations later, this latest updated Toyota Hilux continues to evolve to meet customers' ever-changing needs and demands. As with any major or minor enhancements, there are always some areas where the changes are more evident than in other areas, or model ranges in this case. Now, the Raider grade model has received several changes which are very visible, but this is the flagship Legend grade model, which has received more than its fair share of enhancements.
The design language aims to strike a perfect balance between the Hilux's legendary toughness, but now with a much more premium look and feel, to ensure that Hilux finds even more favor in the leisure pickup market.
Grills, door handles, and headlamps. These are usually the first things that are changed to effect a facelift. And indeed, these have been changed, but there's so much more to this new Hilux Legend. Starting at the front, these over fenders and of course that sports bar at the back, one of my favorites, carry that bold and sophisticated feel around the car. In front, we have this tough trapezoid grille. Then at the rear, that trapezoid theme is still continued, and proudly emblazoned on the handle is the Hilux logo.
The bold front end now sports an exclusive engine hood molding, sitting on top of the new grille and supported by a new skid plate underneath. The grille is flanked by upgraded and newly sculpted bi-LED headlamps, while the front fog light bezel adds to the exclusive feel. Moving along to the side, besides the over fenders and sports bar, the side mirrors and door handles have indeed received treatment befitting of any facelift.